and take your hat off in this classroom.
You ever try to fight 35 guys at one time, Teach?
Take your hat off, boy, before I knock it off. Now, the subject you're going to learn in this class is English. Some of you may wonder if English can help you get a job as a carpenter, a mechanic, or an electrician. The answer is yes. In fact, it may even surprise you to find that English is your favorite subject.
I'll be surprised, all right.